desperation, the only feeling that is present. I shall tell this tale to every nation, the tale of the crimson covered desert. The past injuries cannot be felt as they are overcome by sorrow. I kill cold-heartedly, however wishing I, yes, I, could melt. For our children to see the bright new morrow. How I long to revisit my wife, Beth. As I keep being dragged, held back by the devil, I will walk through the valley of the shadow of death, and I will fear no evil.